because they're not all labeled. Like this one book that I have down here. This is like how to fix things. That would be nonfiction, right? Would this be nonfiction? Because it's fix it. So how to, right, is nonfiction. Is that right?
I think.
You think? Okay. Then I want to put that one in nonfiction.
Okay.
Nonfiction. You're making the funniest face at me.
You are really, really throwing me off.
Why is that?
You look very familiar to me.
You like your friend Dave?
Yes.
Who is this Dave person?
He's just a friend of mine.
Friend of yours?
So do you have information on the affair?
On the affair? Let's see if I have. They just got this. Romeo and Juliet is obviously nonfiction, right? This would be a nonfiction. Cool. So what is that, Shakespeare? Even though it can...
Who are
you?
Oh, my God.
Huh? Oh, nice to meet you. Who am I? Who is Dave?
I can't believe this.
What?
I can't believe this.
Why can't you believe?
I'm having a hot flash.
Don't talk to me. What's your name?
My name's Donna.
Hi, Donna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Dave.
You are a little red, yeah. So am I somebody you know?
I watch you all the time.
You do. My name's not Dave.
It's David.
Is it?
Something.
David.
What should I say, David?
Like, what, you watch my show? Come here. I'm gonna show you something that anyone know what show it is.
I don't show this. It's the major show.
What's it called?
It's Dave.
The Dave
Chappelle
Show.
Magic Show.
The Dave Chappelle Magic Show. That's me. That is me.
In my hometown.
Right here in your hometown.
So cool.
Right? How many people can say I have had the Dave Chappelle Magic Show in my local library? I'm having a hot flash.